Good day, everybody! It is AirPirateCid, and welcome back to more Let's Play Golden Sun! In the last chapter, well, we ended up defeating Todompa, which is kind of a stupid name. But anyways, I just came back from the Renaissance Festival, and oh yeah, I had a lot of fun there. And also, I'm kind of happy that I had a save state right where I last left off, because I had started recording other videos. And after that, I came to the realization that I missed something of some importance here. If you remember how last time, whenever I came, you know, whenever I was doing this place, I said that there was a genie to be had, and yeah, I forgot that I just had cloak set to R, but, that there was a genie to be had, yeah, I completely bypassed that last time and almost walked right into that one. Well, let's see, where is it? No, not in there. Let's go on ahead and get that genie now! But I can actually find the thing. Yeah, I remember him. Let's just run in here and then run right back out. Next that way for him to run around again. Come on, idiot. Whoa. I would have had to have wasted more synergy just to have re-cloaked. Now where is it? I think it's like right there. I'm not 220% positive, so just keep looking around until we find it. Hi there again. No, your shift's not up, but your time is up. Yeah, we gotta take him out again, so let's go on ahead and do this. Terra Strike! Ooh, how did that feel, man? Bet you that didn't feel too good, now did it? Life Nourish! Haha! There we go. Alright, well, now he's defeated. Let's run on in here. Dang it! That was not even the right place. I remember it's like where Donpa was, so I have to, like, end up going back there just so I could get a Mercury Genie that I would have missed before. So let's run on in here. No, that's not it either. What the heck? Oh, hi. I had to fight all three of these guys again. Alright, yeah, I'll just do that off-camera, viewers. Alrighty then, that took a little bit of time just to actually defeat them. Ugh. Anyways, go on ahead and use Wish on everybody, and after that, just run on past them, because they're out down for the count. Okay, yeah, whatever. We've already gotten Hammet, though, so you don't have to worry about that all over again. Oh, come on, man! I had to kill you two! Well, I'm doing it off camera. And there we go, he's gone, so. Okay, well, let's talk to him. Alright, here we go, now he's getting out of bed. Come on. You fought it once long ago. Okay, yeah, I'll do that. Alright, so let's go on ahead and get this Mercury Genie! Yay! There we go, getting rained upon. And Tonic joined Garrett. We don't want him to have Tonic, we want to give that one to Mia, so there we go. Actually, I think that increase. No, that. No, she learns a different spell through leveling up. Let's check all these barrels, see if there's anything hidden in here. So far, I'm not finding anything, so no, no, there we go. Nope, did not find anything at all, so. Right, yeah, whatever. Anyways, well, that. No, no, quit doing that thing. Use retreat. And there we go, so. Now we're done with this place. Let's go on ahead and just walk right by these. Ah, damn it. Okay, thank you for doing that. I don't really mind. Alright, well, now that we've already done that, that's all dandy. Wait. Oh, yeah. Just making sure that I didn't have any Jenny set. So, we're gonna go on ahead and go in here. Ask me anything about armor. Alright, well, let's see. What do I really want? We're gonna get the Blessed Robe, and I will give that one to Ivan, regardless of how low his agility has dropped. Because I'd rather have him have more defense. Yeah, go on ahead and sell the kimono. We won't need that, so... get the game ticket to you, Garrett. War Gloves, which can be equipped by anybody, which increases attack and defense. So, let's see. We'll give that one to, Garrett there. Yeah, we'll go on ahead and have him equip it. Nah, we want to keep the Van Brace and give that over to Mia. So, once again, Garrett, you get the game ticket. Alright, well, that's actually all that we need from you. Or is it? Plate Mail. Nah, I'd rather keep on Spirit Armor. How about the Silver Armlet? Nah, she's about to get the Van Brace, that'll work. Yeah, we're going ahead and get the helmets for them, though, because, I mean, the silver helmet actually increases it by 9, so we'll do that. Yeah, go on ahead and sell the mail cap, and now we get another game ticket! So, Platinum Circlet, I'll keep the ninja hood on. So, yeah, I'm done with you. Let's go on ahead and pass over the Van Brace to Mia there and have her equip that. So now let's go on ahead and talk to you. Going to sell the crystal powder there. You don't have anything I want you to sell. Neither do you. But you do, because no longer have the glittering tiara equipped. So we don't need that. Yeah, we don't. Now after that, she equipped the Van Brace, so where's that? Okay, there's the armlet. Don't want to sell anything that I would regret later, and I actually wanted to go on ahead and get more artifacts from you. Alright, you have the Shemashir, which unleashes Acid Bath. Seeing as how Garrett has a lower attack than Isaac right now, we'll go on ahead and just give that one to him. Yeah, we'll go on ahead and sell the Grievous Mace. And, once again, game ticket! Alright, so Ninja Blade, we will give that one to Ivan there. Alright, we can sell that. Once again, game ticket! So, here we go. This commentary is starting to get pretty lame. Pretty lame. Dragon Axe. I think that I would rather have these two equipped with those, because I don't want to spend any more coins, and I'd rather have the Assassin's Blade right now anyways. So, yep. Seeing as how that's all that I really needed to do right now, yeah, that was pretty much it. So, let's just see if he has any normal weapons that I would want. Nope, he does not. So, well, we're done here. Finally! Finally, we can move on with story! After having to finish up the rest of this side quest, so... we don't have to do another side quest for quite some time, viewer, so you don't have to worry about that. So we flip the switch, and now we go out of here! So let's run on down here, and, here we go, going ahead and, use one of these here. Sacred Feathers, and hopefully we don't run into anything. So, keep on running. There we go. Now, for a second there, I was looking over at my Audacity, and it's kind of slowing down, and I hope that's not, like, freaking out or anything, and I hope that the recording does not mess up because of it. If it does, then man, I'm gonna be angry. Wait a second, am I going the right way? I think, yes I am. Alright. Just want to make sure that we were going the right way here. So let's go on ahead and go in here. Kale Tunnel entrance, wrong place. I think it's due south of here. Like, right there. There it is. Thank you, Sacred Feather. I have forsaken thee. So let's go on ahead and run in here and jump over that. Oh, well, the effect wore off. I'm not worried about it anymore. I don't want to reallocate one up until, like, now, maybe? Or after I get out of the cave? So let's use lift on this boulder. It gets lifted up. And I fight 3 kobolds. And you know what this means, viewers? Strategic withdrawal. So, yeah. Didn't feel like fighting them. I'm wasting more time. So let's get out of here. And, believe that we have to go north. So, yep, we have to go north. And then immediately go right south. This place. The Gondawan Passage. So let's talk to you. Alright, yep, so Eodim joins us, but he does not do anything, he doesn't do any fighting, so let's talk to these guys. Right, so you haven't seen anyone unusual, but yet you've seen the strange-looking folks. Ha! Maybe you are being watched by my viewers. Right, I'll keep that in mind, so... Well, now that we're done with that place, we can actually fight some new enemies here. At least I believe we can. Though I'm not really all too interested in there. I don't think that there's any Jinnies around here. Or Jin. Keep on forgetting that's like the plural of it. Ah, man. Frames are being dropped like hell. Ugh. But hey, look at that. We fought... Hey, look. A couple new enemies right here, so... Orc Captain and Vile Dirge. Quit dropping frames, man! You know what, I'm just gonna end the video right here, because my emulator's freaking out. So, thank you all for watching Let's Play Golden Sun. I'll see you next time!